Where you go, I'll go. Where you stay, I'll stay. When you move, I'll move. I will follow.
This year, for 2013, our theme is Go and Make Disciples of All Nations. We've actually really focused on disciple making, the actual very practical parts of disciple making.
The heart of the conference is that we'd be a tool for sending people to the nations, equipping them, and just connecting resources for people who are touched by God and have this burning passion to go and share the gospel inside other countries, creative access nations, any capacity, even locally.
It differs from other years because this year we're integrating small group interaction, and we've trained up 40-50 small group leaders to take charge and letting them get a first-hand experience of leading others into breakthrough.
And this year I'm involved as a small group leader, and I really enjoy like the training session prior to this event. It really prepped us to help engage and really help us to break through and lead our small group into declaration of saying yes to all the cause of following Jesus, and also really help us to face our unbeliefs in our life so that we can really grow in Christ.
A special thing this year is that the workshops are all focused around our themes. In previous years, they were all very general, but this year, it's focused on disciple making. So the way we choose our speakers is that, do they truly understand discipleship, not just on the knowledge level, but are they living it out? Do they have disciples under them that they're leading, that they're multiplying? And if they are, we want to learn about that.
I am a volunteer at Freedom and Fashion. And what we do is we're an organization that uses the creative arts to bring awareness about today's human rights issues. And a big issue on our heart is human trafficking.
So we're here today because a part of what we do is send teams out into the nations to be able to use the arts to influence cultures.
I've been coming to Passion for the last, since the beginning, I think it's 4 or 5 years old now, and they've been going to different churches. And what I like about it is that every single year a different church is donating the facilities. And this year we have this really great Grace Ministry facility here in Fullerton.
I'm actually learning, you know, right now what it is to make disciples. It might be near or far, or it's, you know, maybe right next door or halfway across the world, that there's always opportunities.
I'm just so glad that God has brought you here. I believe that He has handpicked you to be here for a reason. And I believe that the Lord Jesus today has put on His commander's uniform, and He's giving out orders and sending troops, sending His army into the mission field, whether it be here locally or globally. So I just encourage you to reflect and pray about what God wants you to do. What orders has He given to your life?